Hello, welcome to your latest forecast for Scotland from the Met Office. For much of the country, the weather's set fair through the long weekend. Before we get there, though, a bit of a messy one on Friday. For many, it will be dry and bright, but there will be some patchy rain across parts of the south and west, and it does look fairly dull once more on some of the coasts across the northeast. There's been some of that heart around through the day today, and it's going to move back, I fancy, across the Northern Isles overnight and perhaps down towards the mainland too. All the while, across the southwest, the cloud will thicken and there'll be some rain trickling in here to start Friday. In between, though, many places will be dry and clear and with light winds, perhaps not quite as cold as the previous night, but still to start Friday, we're looking at temperatures maybe down to 4 or 5 Celsius across parts of the north. With the cloud thickening across the southwest, temperatures will hold up here. But a bit of a grey start across Dumfries and Galloway, up through parts of Ayrshire, outbreaks of patchy rain and drizzle. Elsewhere, generally a dry start, but quite misty and murky once more along the Aberdeenshire coast, through Murray and across the Northern Isles. Having said that, Shetland actually should see a bit more sunshine during Friday, and I'm hopeful that Orkney will actually brighten up as we go through the day. Always a question mark about how quickly the coasts clear through Aberdeenshire and also parts of Murray, even down to Inverness. It may stay quite grey and murky throughout. Elsewhere, we'll continue with the rain and drizzle through parts of the southwest, and a few showers will break out elsewhere too, perhaps through the central belt. But across the northwest highlands, I fancy it'll stay dry and fine with some decent spells of sunshine, and that's where we'll probably see the top temperatures as well. Lewis and Harris doing well for sunshine, and temperatures in the mid or even high teens. If that mist and low cloud sticks on the coast in the northeast, temperatures are going to struggle to get much above 9 or 10, but with some sunshine, we should get up to 12, perhaps in Orkney, maybe 13 in Aberdeen. 13, 14 through the central belt, where it is likely to stay fairly cloudy. As I said, it is a bit of a messy one through Friday. During Friday evening, we'll continue with a few scattered showers, but many places will again become dry and some clear skies. Again, we'll see more of that ha affecting the coast across the northeast, and that'll still be around into Saturday. So again, the threat of some of that persisting along the Aberdeenshire coast and the Northern Isles, but probably a brighter day for Murray as the winds gently turn a little bit more from the south. A sprinkling of showers on Saturday, but I fancy they'll be pretty isolated and most places will be dry and bright with some sunshine coming through on Saturday, lifting the temperatures more widely up into the high teens, perhaps even close to 20 Celsius. Certainly expecting to get up to 20 degrees during the second half of the weekend through Sunday, sunny spells for most. Again, just that question mark about how much of that low cloud and mist sticks around across Shetland. But for much of the mainland, Sunday, set fair, dry and fine. Temperatures up to 21, maybe 22 Celsius. High pressure dominating through the weekend. There is one question mark by the time we get to Monday about this weather front just arriving into the far west. That could certainly bring some rain to the Western Isles and perhaps even into more western parts of the mainland. So that's an area of uncertainty. Make sure you stay up to date with the forecast. But otherwise, Monday also looking fine for most of us with plenty of dry and sunny weather. Heading further afield, what a full UK forecast. Visit our YouTube channels, or of course, there's always more on our app, or if you follow us on social media.